A Chinese film that's got a little too close for comfort. Disney is suing the Chinese companies behind The Autobots, a film about a boy who invents smart cars that can speak to people. The US entertainment giant saying it copied elements of its own Pixar hit, Cars.
Disney's got reason to be extra careful right now. It's making a major push into China. It opened its first Disneyland here last week, fresh off the success of films like Zootopia and Big Hero 6 that were huge box office hits here on the mainland.
Local media say Disney claims the Autobots are clear rip-offs of Cars characters, and its movie poster is too. But that's not all. A closer look and you can see the Chinese names of the movies are nearly identical. Local media say Disney's demanding the Chinese company stop distribution and is asking for about $600,000 in compensation. Meanwhile, the Autobots director denies he's guilty of plagiarism. Earlier, he told media he'd never even seen a Disney Pixar film. The movie reportedly has a 3D sequel planned for release next year, which is interesting because the first Autobots film didn't seem to do very well. Of 13,000 reviewers on Douban, China's version of IMDb, 94% gave it only 1 star out of 5. One critic writing, "This is a fraud. A lot of people thought this movie was actually Cars and took their kids to see it." Another saying, "This movie was only made in order to get government subsidies. If Douban had a category for Shameless, this movie should be on it."